only there was armor to deflect the slings and arrows of parental jibes, and some illusion we had more respect within the circle of familial tribes. Oh, some of us are born with thicker skin and seem so able to avoid the dread that comes with but a look from our own kin, or even worse, some horrid thing they said. Yes, Pepto-Bismol, Tums, and Tylenol are businesses that thrive on family feuds. Without them, would we have the wherewithal to navigate the barbs and attitudes? These lines insinuate I have no blame when my remarks are noted for their aim.